Okay, so we don't need to actually start. Press play to test these things. We can use the debug to test the events as they happen. So let's log out the events as they happen and test them that. Wow, my goodness. I just said we didn't need to press play. I'll stop that. Log events and test. So while we're testing, I need to see everything. Okay. So we just fired one of the events. Okay, now it went in, went out, pause.